Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. signs of an accidental contamination, instruct the affected person to stand in the middle of the emergency platform on top of the footprints. The platform should automatically close to ensure everyone's safety. Next, make sure the filtering unit contains 4 full bottles of concentrate. If some of the bottles are only partially filled or missing, place a new bottle in its spot. You'll know that the unit is ready when all 4 lights are green. Now you can push the emergency shower forward until it's locked in place and can't be moved anymore. At this point, you can rotate the handle on the shower to activate it. The platform should remain closed and will automatically open up when the process is complete. Manually opening the platform can cause harm to the affected person or others in the laboratory. Please make sure to clean the equipment and replace all the materials before leaving.
Hello, and welcome to the MEG Civilization. Our goal with this project is to create a safe and habitable living space for everyone. With private...
Thank you. Thank you. Going to eat.